petrified, thinking I can never live without you by my side. But then I